sister Sharon. She's a wonderful, wonderful person who will always be alive in my family's hearts forever and ever. And anyone who ever knew her, it was funny too because I'd have friends come over to the house, you know, and I'm a pretty hyper person, so I had a hard time really making friends because I drive most people crazy. So the friends that I did get to go home into the house and hang out would meet Sharon, and they'd be like, "Frick you, Beth, I just want to hang out with Sharon." She was so cool, so easy to talk to, and wasn't like me where it was like all the time. She's a great listener, she's rad. Anyway, this song is for her. It's called Sister.
Stone.